Okay, I've been hiking through the forest from that direction. Really no trail to follow. Doing a lot of bushwhacking, so it's slow going. I've basically been following this creek here in front of me down in the ravine. This is called Deadwood Creek. And if we continue following Deadwood Creek this direction, we should eventually come to an abandoned mine. And then over a little hill behind the mine is what looks like a an abandoned mill processing facility of some sort. So that's where we're headed. Okay, I'm still hiking down Deadwood Creek. Looks like the creek has dried up here and is no longer visible, but we'll keep making our way down here, and about another mile or so we should be at the abandoned mine. Let's keep going, even though it's slow going with all this brush and trees and stuff, but we're making good time. Okay, I just came from that way, hiking Deadwood Creek, and the water reappeared, came back from underground, and I'm almost at the abandoned mine because right here in front of me, looks like there might be an ore cart right there. So let's go check that out up close. Okay, here's what I thought was an ore cart due to this wedge shape in the front, but it seems too flimsy to have been an ore cart, but I'm sure it was associated with the mine that's right up over there. So let's go check that out. Okay, here's looking down the tunnel. It goes about 100 feet or so, and dead ends right down there where my light is, and it's flooded the entire way, and it smells funny in here, and that water has a white scum on top. It's very stagnant, so I'm not gonna explore this. I don't want to get my feet any more wet than they already are. So zooming back out, I'm about 10 feet inside the portal. So that's it for this one. Let's go head to the mill, which is over the hill from here, and check that out. Okay, I believe the mill is just over this hill in front of me. So I'm gonna take a break here and make my way up over that bluff and down the other side to what looks like an abandoned mill that might have been used for this mine. I'm not sure, but we'll check it all out. And looking back here, that's what I just came through. Okay, here's the abandoned mill. There's the chimney smokestack. And here is the roof of the structure. And looks like over here there's a big hole in the ceiling. See what's down here. It's just a lot of junk. Looks like this was turned into a garbage dump, maybe. That's a water heater right there, next to a what looks like an old TV set. Okay, there's a mattress here on top of the roof of this mill structure, and here's a staircase going down into it, which we'll check out in a minute. And then over here is some kind of concrete trough that was probably used to hold some kind of liquid. And right here in the corner, there's a pipe with a screen, like a filter. So not sure what that was used for. Okay, here's some concrete steps that go down into this structure. I don't think these will collapse because they're made out of concrete. So let's go check this out. Some really cool graffiti on the walls. And wow, there's a lot of junk in here. Okay, right there looks like what might have been some kind of a kiln or furnace. And there's that hole we were looking through from above. And just a lot of junk. Here's an old recliner on its side. A lot of sofas in here, it looks like. And car seats, like right here. It's a car seat. And some bed springs. And let's head over this way. That looks like a fold-out bed right there. Over there, you can see what looks like a large furnace right there next to that that blue recliner, like an oven or a kiln. And then I noticed over this way, over there where my light is, there's another smaller oven. Oh, there's a mouse. Look at that. And maybe they use that to assay the ore. I don't know, but there's just a lot of garbage in here and junk. So let's go check out back here, this little hallway. Looks like it turns there to the left. Okay, here's the back of this stove or this oven. It's not a stove, it's an oven or a kiln with a concrete fitting right there. Can't see anything in there. And then turning the corner here, here is a light switch and outlet. And then I think this might turn up here to the left again, I think. Let's go check it out. Nope, that's a dead end. So here's the back of this brick furnace. It's pretty big. It seems like this building that you see here, the walls, the concrete walls, was just built to house this furnace. So I don't know what this was used for, but it's pretty big and seems pretty old. So let's get out. So here is the building from the front. This was probably the main entrance here on the ground floor. This is what we just were in, where all this junk is. And so I'm not sure if this was a lab or what. It's not too far from the mine. I don't know. But here is the staircase we came down. Whoa. What was that?